Christ is enough for me.
Hello mga ka-worship, kumusta po yung lahat? Welcome back again sa ating YouTube channel. Ako nga pala si Kuya Nathan. So, sa mga baguhan pa lamang po, ako nga po ay nagtuturo ng mga worship song at mga Tagalog na Christian song. So, hindi ko napatagalin guys, ang ating ituturo ngayon ay ang kantang Christ is Enough by Hillsong. Sa kanta ito guys, originally ginamitan po ito ng Kapo. Siguro familiar naman kayo sa kantang ito, parang ganito yung intro niya. Again. Well, dahil marami nag-request, di muna natin gamitan ng Kapo para mas madaling masundan. So, yung intro natin, ganito. Diba? Familiar sa inyo, guys. So, paano yung ginawa ko? First string, dito sa 3rd fret. Then, first string sa 2nd fret. Then, open string sa 1st string. Then, itong 2nd string sa 3rd fret. Tapos, E minor na chord. So, parang ganito. Diba? Madali lang, guys. Ayan. Dahil nagawa natin yung intro, pag-play natin ng E minor, doon tayo papasok ng verse 1. So, ganito.
Christ is my reward.
Oops, huwag muna excited. So, ituturo ko muna yung basic strumming pattern. Basic strumming pattern natin ay down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. So, ulitin ko. Down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up. Ayan, nasundan na siguro. Ano yung chords natin na gagamitin sa verse 1? E minor, C, G, and then D. Sa mga beginner, gamitin nyo lang yung D na chord. Sa mga expert, yung D over F sharp. So, yung D over F sharp, guys, itong thumb natin, ipitin nyo itong 6th string sa 2nd fret. Ayan, di ba? So, kung D, ganito. Pero kung D over F sharp, ganito. Pero, focus muna tayo sa D na chord. So, again, intro to verse 1.
Christ is my reward and all of my devotion.
Now there's nothing
in this world that could ever satisfy. True.
Okay, so proceed sa pre-chorus. Yung through every trial, iba yung strumming pattern na gagamitin. So,
through every trial, my soul.
So, yung strumming pattern ay down, 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 up. Tapos, transfer ng chords. Down, 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 up. Then, change ng chord.
Through every trial, my soul will sing.
So, yung ginamit ko is C, then D, E minor.
Through every trial, my soul will sing.
Ayan, so, yung strumming is down, 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 up. Diba?
No
turning,
no turning.
Tapos C,
but I've been set free.
Ayan, yun yung ating pre-chorus. So, after ng free, D, proceed tayo sa chorus. Yung gagamitin natin na strumming ay yung basic strumming sa verse 1. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up. So, yung chords natin is G, E minor, tapos D and C. So parang ganito. Set free, Christ is enough for me. So sa Christ is enough for me, bali dalawang paulit sa ating strumming pattern, parang down, 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 up, down, sorry, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 tapos transfer ng chords. Christ is enough for me, tapos E minor. Christ is enough for, tapos D me. So meron tayong mabilisang pag-transfer ng chords or pag-change sa chords sa mi na part.
Enough for me.
So from D,
mi,
C.
Everything I need is,
so yung everything I need is in you, is yung strumming pattern natin is
everything I need is in you.
So mabilis siya. Down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down. Okay? So
everything I need is in you.
Parang ganun kabilis. Okay?
Everything I need.
And then intro na instrumental, intro na instrumental, tapos verse 2. Kaya na ninyo yung verse 2, guys, parehas din sa verse 1.
Christ, my all in all.
Yan. And then sa bridge tayo,
I have decided to follow Jesus.
Yung bridge 1 natin, pwedeng single na downward strumming pattern.
I have decided to follow Jesus, no turning,
tapos C,
back, no turning back.
Again, dalawang beses ito.
I have decided to follow Jesus, no turning back, no turning back.
Excuse me. So the cross before me, medyo mabilis dito.
The cross cross before me.
So yung strumming pattern natin sa the cross before me is down, 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 up.
The cross before me.
Transfer na ang chords.
The cross before me, the world behind me, no turning back, no turning back.
Sundan ba? Yung strumming pattern ay down, 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 up. Okay?
The cross before me, the world behind me, no turning back, no turning back. The cross before me, the world behind me, no turning back, no turning back.
Then ayan, back to chorus, tapos yung bridge, master lang yung sa bridge, guys, ha.
I have decided to follow Jesus, no turning back, no turning back.
Yan po yung ating Christ is Enough by Hillsong. Sana nasundan ninyo yung ating mga basic strumming, mga basic chords. Sikreto lang talaga, guys, is practice lang po ng practice para po ma-master natin yung paano mag-strum, paano mag-transpose ng chords, paano mag-timing ng gitara at sabay pagkanta. So, ayun. Maraming salamat po sa inyong suporta at sa lahat po ng gusto magpa-shoutout sa ating next vlog, sa ating next na tutorial, please let me know. Comment lang po kayo. So, stay safe and God bless us all. Bye-bye!